boys don't talk a lot compared to them.
Yeah, Clark's the only one that talks, and then he gets mad because he asked them to talk and no one does.
Yeah, and that sounds like Clark. I just have to let it go.
It's not something we'll be doing.
I just like scroll on. We have $1,100 and we can't afford popcorn.
But isn't that how it always goes?
Thank you.
drop him. Believe me, I go to bed full.
I love going to bed full.
Why?
But you wake up starving, but.
Can we keep things out of the air? Just put the chairs in there.
Okay, yeah, bring
the chairs
down.
The chairs would be a hell of a lot easier to move around.
Perfect.
We can just put the couch in the garage.
Like, he just left, like, minus all that. Oh, that's a good one.
another lady comes in.
Of this building? Yeah, over there. Yeah. Oh, okay. It's on the other
side of the concession stand. Okay.
Perfect, eggs to me. Mm-hmm. Should we get clothing racks now? We will need them for the house, and we can hang our clothes on them in the garage. So, yes, I can order them. Do you have any preferences? He goes, no, just not super cheap ones. They suck. Thanks, man. Tasking me with finding
not super cheap
clothes. Nice clothing racks for not too expensive but not super cheap. Great. No, it'll be fine. I'm good at picking.
Very tiny ones.
Okay.
So you'll just have a closet room?
We're having a closet room together.
Nice. That'll be nice.
And it'll be like downstairs.
That. Is the washer and dryer downstairs?
Yep, and the bathroom.
You mean the main floor?
Yes, I'm sorry. It's just like I'm thinking about our house. So we call that upstairs and we call that downstairs. But not the basement.
Yeah. Not even you.
You don't have to go downstairs to get there.
What?
So if you don't have to go downstairs to get there, it's not a downstairs.
Yeah, you do have to go downstairs.
To get to, if you're upstairs. When you walk in the front door.
Yeah, made up all these rules?
Yeah. Listen, my entire family, so if you're pushing a shopping cart, where the handle is and where kids is, I pull that the front of the cart. My entire family says I'm crazy, that's the back of the cart.
Yeah.
Yep.
I mean, we got in our garage already.
But you would only have to buy one.
But we need them for the house anyway. So Murphy's like, should we go ahead and buy them?
Oh, no. We'd need two of those.
Okay. I would do two of those. I don't think that's a bad price at all. Are they?
I want to look at Target as well. I want to just on Amazon now.
Are these metal?
Yeah. It said it can hold 500 pounds. Because I can't have that shit fall over. I have a lot of clothes, Mom.
I had to put your winter stuff in totes or something.
We could paint them.
Yeah.
We can't paint them.
Why not?
Go ahead.
Because we don't own the house.
But they look at
them. Or there's one that comes in pink.
Murphy would have.
Yeah, but he could have white.
That's pretty cool. A chest of drawers.
Probably.
kids are funny.
I love the setting of their football field.
Me too. It's my favorite away place.
Yeah, these two fields here aren't that great.
Yeah, the trees are all in the middle.
Thank you.
Was easier plus one. And it's not a plus two. Because it's the number, it's a number situation.
Yeah, it would be way more fed up on the cash instead of
I've never been to a wedding and thought to myself, thank God these kids are here. But I had been to a wedding before and thought, I wish these fucking kids were here.
Yeah, I've been to restaurants before where you're well within your rights to pick each other.
Sure
to show someone, and you like can't.
There you go.
Always screenshot it, and then you can crop it, and then you just pull up the photos over and over.
The other one.
You gonna wear them to the rehearsal dinner?
Yeah, we're gonna wear them all the time.
Oh, damn it.
We're gonna go to some of his games. And then he's playing the NFL. We're definitely going there.
Nobody was covering home! Outside.
I actually read an article not too long ago about a girl from overseas that applied to Miami and never realized, like, in Miami, Miami. They tried to trick you in Miami, Florida.
Yes, but it was a cute little article. She obviously loved it.
Good.
The Miami of Ohio has actually been named after the Miami Indians.
Yeah.
And
it's actually a cool little campus because, like, we went for his 21st, and I wasn't 21 yet, but there in Ohio, if you're 18 and you get into the first, so it was cool. Like,
I saw a
pin
of Chesney's before
he
got famous.
Hey,
lock
in
right here.
Isn't
that
fun?
That was way closer to a strike than the first one. You got this, 11. Let's go, buddy. Let's put it out there and play. You're up. Don't chase, he'll bring it to you. Go. Be awesome if it was 3-0.
Come on, deep breath, your tile's still back.
It's all right. You got one more. Let's go. Make it count. Let's stay alive. Keep it rolling. 2-7. Let's go. You got this. All confidence. Let's go.
Possibly have one here and a little right there. Barely even passes.
Sorry, I didn't have to.
Good job.
It's so bad. I've like rubbed around them dry.
Put your bat down.